间公主 HSP 三。
In the scene of this is hip hop, Wang Yibo and Zhang Yixing all burst into tears. There are too many players worth paying attention to in this is hip hop this season. In addition to the popular contestant Liang Liang in the first season, the second season championship Yi Yin, popular contestants Wang Xiao, Xiao Jia, Abby and others, Boo Boo, Poppin C, Go Go Brothers and others from abroad are also great gods among the great gods. Even some hall level dancers were on the scene of the competition. For example, the hall level dancer Aki Kitamura K from Japan and the ceiling hilti bosh of the Lakan dance style. And in the games that have been broadcast, what you must watch is the match between Kitamura Ake and Nelson. Even if you don't see anything else, you must watch this one, because this battle is destined to go down in history. The origin of the battle between the great gods was the park of Team Hongang and Team Wang Yibo. When the two captains made the lineup, I didn't think about winning or losing, but want to be in the Chinese street dance arena. Let everyone see something different. So Wang Yibo and Han Ging arranged for Aki Sang, Zhao Ning from Japan and Nelson from France to face off. When either of these two is taken out, it is the existence that kills the audience in a flash. The former is a veteran popping god in Japan, the latter is a new popping star. The previous match between the two was still 3 years ago. That's what Nielsen said, the Japanese hip hop dancers he had met. The only one who lost was Aki Sang. One is the ancient god of popping. One is a rising star of popping. A showdown between the two eras make everyone excited. Oh, one. Aki didn't lose to anyone, just lost to time. Let's talk about Aki Sang first. His position in the hip-hop world can be said. Of the 10 people who jumped poppin', 8 were students from Aki. Many people in China who learned poppin' watched Aki Sang's video to learn. So Aki Sang met the Nelson from France. This game cannot be counted as a game. It is a kind of inheritance, destined to go down in history. And when there is no difference in skills between the two, it doesn't matter if you win or lose. If you must say who loses and who wins, it can only be said that being young is the biggest asset, and Chong Ying just lost to time. Facing Nelson's youthful vitality, Aki San also fully released the energy of his popping god on the field, proved to all the dancers present, even if he is not young, he can still dance, and can dance very well. Everyone has seen the final result. In this epic duel, Aki lost. But for everyone on the scene, there was actually no winner or loser in this game, because everyone enjoyed it, including Zhang Yixing. Everyone shed tears for Aki Sang. This scene is really emotional. Time waits for no one. Especially when I saw 47-year-old Aki Sang still doing his best in the battle. I tried my best to be perfect in every action, and even apologized to my teammates if I lost. Aki Sang is really a gentle dancer. Of course, we cannot deny that Nelson is really strong. Among all the players on the scene, Nelson showed everyone the power of the new generation. Although everyone is called a champion in experience, but he was also very gentle when he spoke. Nelson expressed his gratitude to Aki Sang after the game, said that when I was a child, I watched his videos for learning. This is probably the inheritance spirit of street dance. Even if you win, there is no need to be complacent. O2. Compared with dance, language is pale. After the game, everyone in the audience was calling Aki Sang's name. The captains such as Wang Yibo and Zhang Yixing, and the dancers such as Diane Min, all want to come up and hug Aki Sang. And Aki Sang himself was deeply moved. Perhaps it is this kind of emotion that cannot be expressed in words. Aki Sang chose the most primitive expression of a hip hop dancer. In the cheers of everyone, he took off his shirt and danced for everyone on the spot, and the audience was exclaimed again. Aki San also laughed happily after jumping. This is probably the happiness that street dancing can bring to people. To the audience, Aki Sang seems to be an older chin on the stage. The martial arts is extremely high, but without losing the innocence, it gives everyone a sense of connotation and pattern. After losing the game, Aki Sang did not show any concern for gains or losses, but just said indifferently, "Although I lost to Nelson today, it was a match that lasted a lifetime, so I only temporarily lost today." O3. This is street dance, peace love. The big treasurer in the entertainment industry believes that this is the most accurate interpretation of the theme of love and peace in this is street dance. For those who lose and those who win, as well as those who watch the game, everyone felt peace and love from this game. Taking a step back, if Zhang Ying, who is 30 years old today, was fighting with Nelson, that will definitely bring everyone a close match, and the outcome is hard to say. The 47 38-year-old Aki Sank can still maintain such good physical functions. It's hard to come by for everyone, a well-deserved Hall Class dancer. Do you like this battle between Aki Sank and Nelson?